this adorable little notebook, which someone was very kind to make for me. I think that there is so much detail on this. As you can see, this person made this notebook. And the ribbon. I also see some measuring spoons. 1, 2, 3. A salt and pepper shaker. And a rolling pin. I love notepads and using them for